The way that laser tattoo removal works is pretty simple. Laser light enters the skin, it has a predilection for destroying ink, and it fractionates those large ink particles into smaller and smaller pieces. Over time, your body washes those away. What's the mechanism of action of laser tattoo removal? Well, it's called selective photothermolysis. Selective, because it only destroys the ink, it selects what it wants to destroy, and photothermolysis, photo meaning light, thermo meaning heat, and lysis meaning destruction or breaking. So it selectively uses light to heat up ink and it breaks it down. Selective photothermolysis is the mechanism of action for laser tattoo removal. The number of treatments required to remove a tattoo varies from individual to individual, but the universal truth is that multiple treatments are required to remove any tattoo. Approximately 10 years ago, I co-authored a paper called the KIRBY-DESAI scale. This paper has multiple parameters, and when we add those up, we can determine, within close approximation, how many treatments you personally will need to remove your unwanted tattoo. When you come into LaserAway for assessment of your tattoo, our clinical staff will implement the KIRBY-DESAI scale and, with close approximation, tell you how many treatments you need to remove it. It's important to note that not all tattoos can be removed. Tattoos that are very dense, have neon colors, are cover-ups, well, some of those simply should be left alone. After all, tattoos were meant to be permanent, and in some cases, they simply should be left permanently. However, the good news is that the vast majority of tattoos can be faded, and many of them can be removed completely. The number one most common ink color in tattoos is black ink, and paradoxically to what you might think, black ink is the easiest ink to remove. So the good news is that for the vast majority of people, laser tattoo removal is an excellent option. Everyone is worried about pain. The truth with laser tattoo removal is that it's uncomfortable, but it is tolerable. After all, we do hundreds of tattoo removal treatments every single day at LaserAways across the country. Now, to make it even more tolerable, we apply a numbing cream. We leave that on for about 30 minutes, and in my opinion, that will remove about 50% of the discomfort. The other good news is that laser tattoo removal is very fast. The size of a postage stamp, 1 square inch, that takes less than 15 seconds to treat. So why should you come to LaserAway to have your tattoo treated? One word, experience. LaserAway is the nation's leading aesthetic dermatology group, and no group in the world has performed more laser tattoo removal treatments than we have. Some tattoos are much easier to remove than others. So let's talk about easy tattoos to remove. Well, when you've had the ink for a long time, when it is located on an upper body part, and when it's black, well, those tend to be factors that make it easier to remove a tattoo. When it's on the lower extremity, when it's new, when it's a cover-up, and when it contains bright colored inks, well, that can make a tattoo very, very difficult to remove, or in some cases, even impossible. To find out if laser tattoo removal is right for you, give us a call, drop in, or visit laserway.com.
Like that video? Make sure to subscribe to our channel by clicking left. And for more awesome videos, click right. And to schedule your free consultation for any of our services, click the on-screen link. What are you waiting for?